Suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream, and that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time, or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. Nature of love is self-abandonment, not clinging to oneself. So in this idea then, everybody is fundamentally the ultimate reality, not God in a politically kingly sense,